minute. We were hauling this banner here from Dallas, Texas. You know, we came a long way. With this big, heavy banner, and it stopped us at the border of Dallas and Dallas and almost didn't let us in Dallas. You know what I said to those Border Patrol people in Dallas? That's what you would have said? I said, come to the show today, and they're right over there under that white tent. So y'all give a big round of applause to the Dallas Border Patrol. Y'all having fun yet? Sounds like my worst nightmare. Get those hands up. Over here, you guys. Yes. Anybody else hot today? Yeah. This song's about a chick from Dallas. I hope she's here today. If her name's Brittany. Yeah. want you to turn to the person on your left and give them a real sweaty kiss on the cheek. Ooh, that's a whole lot of loving going on today. That's Christopher Strong style right there. That might be Tommy Brandon level love right there. You guys doing good today? What does it take to get a big sweaty hug to that same person you just kissed and say, I love you? Go ahead, try it out. Well, I want to say a big special thank you to the Maine Mayday Parade and state champs for having us on this team. Oh, Weatherly and Mom Jeans set it off today. All the bands that played today, let's take just a moment. Stand Atlantic, give them some mad props. In the last 6 years, we've played 2 shows. This is our 3rd show in 6 years. We could never be here today without our screaming fans on social media saying, get back on the road. So thank you so much. If you drove more than 1 hour to be here today, raise that hand. This song's for you. It's called Breakdown. When was the last time you talked to me? Seriously, I feel like I don't even know you, and I would rather me leave. You made a fool of me. You might as well know. You might as well let me know now. You might as well go, go, go. Never wanna see anymore, cause it's a breakdown.
What? A breakdown.
full in 6 years, and he's awesome as ever. What's up, Robbie? On the count of three, y'all say, what's up, Robbie? One, two, three.
What's up, Robbie? What a doo-doo.
Oh, man. I feel like we should spend some time today at our merch tent meeting some of you guys and signing your t-shirts. I think that might take a while. Y'all willing to stick around for a little while? Hey, man, real talk. These are some of the best bands in the world, and I hope not a soul, not one person here, leaves before the last note is played today. Will y'all make me that promise with a fist in the air? I don't want nobody to break that promise and say, believe me, I'm lying. That was kind of corny. Somebody scream. out in this crowd, I see a pair of eyes looking back at me. I see so many stories out there. I would love to just hug your neck. We know that so many people are going through hard times. You may have been bullied. You may feel like you're not good enough, not pretty enough. You may feel like you can't accomplish anything. Forever the Sickest Kids is here to tell you you can do anything you set your mind to. We're just a group of friends that started playing some music in a garage in high school, and it led us to millions of fans all over the world. And you know who you are because you're out there right now screaming these lyrics back to us. I'm having a hard time holding back these tears, man. Hey, because truthfully, I didn't know this moment would ever come back to us. But it's this group of people and so many people represented online that couldn't make it today that made this happen, and we are so, so thankful for this. We have 5 more minutes and 1 more song. And if it's for no other reason than because you've been told you weren't good enough by somebody somewhere,